So this is a video that I am making for all the students who are confused whether to join Fast Track TNT or not and how it is basically going to help them. So I am going to be on point here that you only need this Fast Track TNT if you are out of focus. ठीक है ना. So don't get ये तो मैं I mean it is not going to teach you everything back again. No. It is going to give you a new set of questions. Of course, a very good discussion. But the most important fact, it is going to keep you on track. At a simple point, right now, I am getting too many messages. Sir, I am not able to focus. Sir, मेरा ध्यान नहीं लग रहा. Sir, I am confused कि अब NEET कब होगा और INICET कब होगा. ये each of this question is basically hampering your brain, going, making, overfiring your brain. And now, right now, you are just sitting on the table and wasting your time. If you are looking for a good path, you know, there are checkpoints. You will get anatomy, you will get pathology. So it's a quick revision. It is basically you prepare for that subject. You discuss, you basically revise that subject with a fast track TND discussion. And then you move on to the next checkpoint where you again get a chance to revise that subject and move to the third checkpoint. So by the end, there are going to be a lot of checkpoints and it is going to keep you on your track. And that is the whole purpose of this Fast Track TND. Yourself, nothing better. Okay, you don't need us in any manner. Of course, if you need any kind of help, I am there. But apart from that, you don't need to join it. So these are the key points that you need to consider when you join Fast Track TND. And again, the question bank, it will again give you that practice that you really need to do to ace NEET PG. So that's me, Nachiket Bhatia. Of course, you can connect me wherever you want. I'll be more than happy to help you out. Take care.